Well, now, Mavis Nicholson for This Week reports on the truth about AIDS.